What type of precautions should passenger take for the baggage while traveling?
Always lock the baggage, not to use baggage with side pocket, and not to leave the baggage with unattended at any time, and not to accept any parcel from local person or another person.
Right. If something goes wrong with your passenger abroad, where should he contact?
Indian Consulate.
Right. What are the things related to driving license that need to be ensured?
Make sure that your driving license is current and valid, and make sure that you know about the laws where you are visiting, driving laws where you are visiting in the country.
Right. What license is required for driving foreign trips in some countries?
International driving license.
Right. When traveling abroad, what should be kept in mind regarding the gift or package?
Not to accept any gift or package from unknown person.
Right. If passenger wear glasses, what should they keep in mind while traveling abroad?
If passenger wear glasses, he should take additional pair of glasses. If passenger wear license, then he should lenses. Then he should take additional pair of lenses.
Right. What should the traveler always have in foreign travel?
Travel insurance.
Right. What should the traveler never accept anything from anyone while going out of the country?
Not to accept any parcel or any items from local to carry out of the country.
Right. What is the important thing which the traveler should know and follow when traveling abroad?
Know and follow the local laws of the country.
Right. Why is it necessary to check and behave according to local customs and styles?
Because there is serious penalties in some countries to breaking up the law that must be unimportant at home.
Right. How should medicine be kept?
Medicine be kept in their original container and with complete label.
Right. What thing the patient should have for the medicine taken for a disease?
Doctor sign note.
Right. What information is required in the doctor sign note about the medicine to be taken for the disease?
Condition for prescription and use for condition for use and prescription for which disease and sign note.
Wrong. What will happen if you take medicine with you while traveling abroad without a prescription?
There may be serious penalties or illegal to export or import drugs in some countries.
Right. What thing you should know about carrying mobile?
Taking or renting mobile with you.
Right. Which numbers are required to be stored on your mobile?
Local police number and nearest embassy.
Right. How much money and in what form should the traveler keep with him for traveling abroad?
Take enough money with you and take some money as a backup in mix of cash and travel check.
Right. What should be kept in mind regarding the traveler's check?
When you go in travel, you should take note of the travel check number.
Right. Why is it necessary to be aware of the laws related to money?
Because there is that area that can put the passenger in trouble.
Wrong. Which exchange facilities related to money should be used only?
Repeat.
Which exchange facilities related to money should be used only?
Official exchange facilities.
Right. Why should we use official exchange facilities related to money?
Because that an area that can put the passenger in trouble.
Right. For foreign travel, what thing should be kept mind regarding passport?
Passport validity.
Right. What should be the validity of passport in foreign travel?
6 months.
Right. Which document should be photocopied while traveling abroad?
Passport and visa should be photocopied and some other important documents.
Right. Where should photocopy of passport and visa and other important documents be kept while traveling?
Photocopy documents is separately from original documents.
Right. When traveling abroad, about which items traveler should take precautions while using it?
Passenger should take precautions while using photograph, video and binocular.
Right. Why is it important to take care when using photographs, videos or binoculars while traveling abroad?
Because in some areas they are misunderstood, especially in military installations.
Right. Who should pregnant women consult before traveling?
Doctor.
Right. When is it safe to travel in a normal pregnancy?
In initial stage.
Right. Who are the passengers required to tell about their travel itinerary?
Family and friends tell about the their tour, that how long your traveler tour is, tell your family and relatives and give some idea about your itinerary and take some emergency contact numbers.
Right. Which items should not be openly displayed?
Camera and digital camera and mobile phone.
Right. What should be used to keep a mobile phone or digital camera?
In suitcase or backpack.
Right. If you have not left your valuables at home, where should you keep them safe?
Hotel.
Right. What do you need to keep in mind regarding visa?
Visa should be in which country your visa you are traveling, that should be correct visas.
Right. When traveling abroad, what things should be necessary to investigate related to water?
If you drink local tap water, making sure that your local tap water is safe to drink. If not, then strict on bottled water.
Right. What are the things to avoid when eating abroad?
Non-peeling fruits and ice drinks and
Right.
Thank you.